We had him on the radio as well. An amazingly articulate man, was involved with James Cameron in the, excuse me, in the at least an advisor in the making of the movie.